अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, दिस लेक्चर इज बेस्ड ऑन द फोर्थ चैप्टर ऑफ योर बुक मिनरल्स एंड नेचुरल रिसोर्सेज ऑफ द मुस्लिम वर्ल्ड। बिफोर स्टार्टिंग अवर चैप्टर वी फर्स्ट डिफाइन द मीनिंग ऑफ मिनरल्स एंड नेचुरल रिसोर्सेज। मिनरल्स आर दोज सब्सटेंसेस दैट आर naturally present in the earth such as gold, oil, coal, etc. Whereas natural resources are those things that are found in nature and people can use them to meet their needs and for economic gain. Some examples of natural resources provided by our earth are air, water, land, plants, natural gas, coal, oil, minerals, animals, wood, etc. The main minerals and natural resources of the Muslim world mentioned in the book are oil and natural gas, coal, copper, lead, zinc, nickel, gold, and silver. Today, we are going to discuss the first two topics that are highlighted: oil and natural gas. Because of the lack of water and poor soil, most of the Muslim world is not very fertile. They have other means of wealth such as oil and natural gas. 1/3 of the total world's output of oil is produced by the Muslim countries, and they also produce 15% of the world's natural gas. The country which produces the highest amount of oil in the world is Saudi Arabia. Look at the book on page number 18. There is a pie chart on left hand side. Pie chart is a type of graph which is used to display data in circle. In this chart, the top 15 oil producers of the world are displayed. Muslim countries are shown in green and Western countries are shown in orange color. Students, from this chart, you can see that Saudi Arabia is on the top of the oil producers as it covers the greatest part of the pie chart. Now, look at the table on page number 18. This table shows only the Muslim countries that produces oil and natural gas. Abu Dhabi has 9% of the world's oil and 5% of its natural gas reserves. According to the data of 2007, oil production in Pakistan was 22.6 million barrels. This is also a large amount, but Saudi Arabia produces this much amount in just 2 days, whereas Pakistan takes a whole year. The second largest oil producer is USA, but the interesting thing is that it still imports oil from other countries. The reason is that it is highly industrialized country with huge transport system which requires heavy amount of oil. Use of oil as a raw material. Besides fuel, thus, oil is also used to make different products. These products are mentioned in pictorial chart on page number 90. The pictorial chart is used to represent data with the help of pictures. These products include fertilizers, cosmetics, clothing, paints, medicine, etc. Students, our next topic is coal. The important coal producing Muslim country is Kazakhstan. इट हैज़ द 10th पोजिशन इन द वर्ल्ड प्रोडक्शन। पाकिस्तान हैड ओनली लो क्वालिटी कोल बट नाउ बेटर क्वालिटी कोल हैज बीन डिस्कवर्ड एट थर। ड्यू टू द लार्ज आउटपुट ऑफ ऑयल एंड गैस द इम्पॉर्टेंस ऑफ कोल इन द मुस्लिम वर्ल्ड गोइंग डाउन। सो स्टूडेंट्स वी हैव सीन दैट द ऑयल एंड नेचुरल गैस आर द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट प्रोडक्ट्स ऑफ द मुस्लिम वर्ल्ड। देयर आर ऑल्सो सम अदर यूजफुल प्रोडक्ट्स विच यू कैन सी इन द चार्ट ऑन पेज नंबर 21। This product shows the different fertilizers of the cosmetics, countries, clothing, and their position in the top 10 of the world producers. Students, our lecture ends here. The remaining topics will be covered in the next lecture. Thank you.